everyone, welcome to Tammy Rep Studio. In this quick video, I'm going to test a new pigment that I bought. I finally got the package from Chip Joe's Art Stuff. I'm very excited. It was on back order. So my pigments finally arrived. I got Signalia color. It's Opera Rose. I want to try that. I had that by Daniel Smith, and maybe I'll do a separate video to compare Signalia color. So got this one, and I got French Ultramarine by Daniel Smith. You can never have enough French Ultramarine. It goes very fast, at least for me. And the color that I'm going to test today is Indigo. I never used it before. It was recommended by a friend who said it would be a good substitute for black in dark mixes and in dark palette anyways. So I'm very excited to try it today. We'll be painting a horse, and I will use other colors as well, probably. We'll see how it goes. I already squeezed out some indigo because you have to wait for it to dry. So I have it right here on my palette. And let's start painting a black horse with indigo and some other colors.
Thank you.
you enjoyed this quick demo, and let me know in comments if Indigo is one of the colors you have in your palette, if you used it before, if you like it. And I'll see you in the next video. Thank you so much for watching. I teach online classes. More information on tamirep.com. Let's get connected on social media, where I post new art, information about new classes and videos. And please don't forget to subscribe to my channel.